Rock, San Francisco. Come here, we're almost done. Come here, come here, come here. This is Cov'R Band. They are new to Law Rocks. Welcome them to this spectacular event. Remember, audience participation is part of this. So this is legal talent from Covington and Burling. We've had an unbelievable night of music. Nobody can believe these are lawyers. Covington and Burling playing for API, Legal Outreach. Nito Taylor is here to tell you about that. Come on, give it up, get up here, let's go!
Thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you to Cov'R Band for supporting us. API Legal Outreach, about 40 years old, social justice organization. We serve survivors of domestic violence, human trafficking, sexual assault. We serve kids, seniors. We're particularly concerned about immigrant rights right now. Kids being separated from their parents at the border, being put behind barbed wire fences. Let's do something about it. Thank you for supporting us. Thank you to Covington Bay Area. Give it up for a Cov'R Band.
Check. I'm time here. We appreciate all your support.
This event is just such a great event. I mean, $135,000. That's a lot. I mean, it shows that like we can come together and, you know, make quite a difference. And I think that's fantastic. So thank you, Laura Ox, for organizing this and for getting us out from, you know, behind our briefs and computer screens and courts or whatever, and here. So thank you so much. With a little that I can. Oh, the best that I can.
I'd like to let you know their names. This is Cov'R Band, remember. On the drums, we have Mitten. On the bass, we have Yuri.
Okay.
We got some keyboardists. Over here, we have Bryant. And over here, we have Sean. He also plays a lot of things, you might have noticed. Guitars, we have Sarah. And also on the guitar, we have Dylan. And that last incredible rendition was done by Udit. And also a woman of many talents, singing treasure, Stephanie. Cov'R Band.